please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
We all love roaming down the lanes of those micro markets near us, don't we? All those markets set over there pays a handsome rental amount for that place. With the help of the recent real estate study by international property consultant Cushman & Wakefield Private Limited, we are stating the 10 most expensive retail rental spaces in India. Khan Market, New Delhi, commanding the highest rentals of ₹1,250 per square feet. New Delhi's Khan Market continues to be the most expensive retail location in India. This micro market has been most consistent in the rankings, bagging the same position for more than 5 years now. However, Khan Market's position has moved down 2 spots from the last year to become the world's 28th most expensive retail location. Connaught Place, New Delhi. Connaught Place, hub of Delhi, grabbed 2nd spot in India, demanding ₹850 per square feet. Located right in the heart of New Delhi, it is easily one of the largest financial, commercial, and business centers in the country. In addition to this, CP bagged 7th position in the world's most costliest office destination. DLF Galleria, Gurugram. Maintaining its position like last year, DLF Galleria is the 3rd most costly location with a monthly rental of ₹800 per square feet. With a good mix of all kinds of brands and variety of restaurants and shops, this place is preferred as a meetup destination. Linking Road, Mumbai. Mumbai's Linking Road is ranked as the 4th most expensive main street in India with rentals of ₹760 per square feet. It has seen a marginal increase in their rentals. It is considered the main shopping hubs in the suburbs of Mumbai apart from Hill Road. It caters every pocket size with everything from street stalls selling products for a bargain to a niche stores and boutiques for specialized products to high-end international brands. South Extension, New Delhi. 5th position is taken by one of the posh markets in Delhi, South Extension, locally known as South X, with rental of ₹700 per square feet. It is divided into 2 parts, South Extension 1 and South Extension 2. They are homes to some of the best brands in the world apart from being hubs where one can find some delicious food. Kolaba Causeway, Mumbai. It is considered as one of the most expensive street markets in Mumbai and ranked as 6th position with rental of ₹625 per square feet. It has witnessed a 4.2% rental growth at a stone's throw from the famous tourist attractions like Gateway of India and Taj Hotel. It is flooded with all kinds of shops which sell goods that hold artistic value. Park Street, Kolkata. Street which is often known as Food Street and the street that never sleeps, bagged 7th position with a rental of ₹500 per square feet. In the period of 1970s and 1980s, much of Kolkata's nightlife took place at Park Street. Till date, it remains Kolkata's foremost dining district with many restaurants and pubs dotting in it. Greater Kailash 1, New Delhi. Greater Kailash 1 is on the 8th position with rental of ₹460 per square feet. It is a residential area in South Delhi that is generally referred as GK. It comprises home of the some affluent families and multiple markets. It is divided into 2 zones, part 1 and 2, both with thriving markets replete with brands, fine dine restaurants and QSRs. Kamak Street, Kolkata. The street running in the central business district of Kolkata ranked 9th with rental of ₹450 per square feet. Kamak Street is considered to be a high street of Kolkata with many commercial establishments and high-end shopping destination with lots of shopping malls, boutiques, restaurants and stand-alone retail outlets. Kemp's Corner, Mumbai. Mumbai's Kemp's Corner grabbed the 10th spot in the rankings with the rental of ₹425 per square feet. The place has several upmarket residential establishments as well as high-end shopping outlets. These were the top 10 most expensive rental retail space in India as of now. Let's see what changes next years will bring in the rankings.
For more news and updates, visit our website realtymedia.in. And for more videos, subscribe our YouTube channel Realty Media.